because I also ask if we can make like a Q&A because mm-hmm. I have like already before like sometimes question in the comments. Mm-hmm. So I was like, okay, let me ask you again, mm-hmm. like on Instagram and on YouTube, mm-hmm. if you have questions. So we're gonna answer your questions.
Okay.
We're gonna start.
Yes.
Let's start with the Instagram questions.
I don't know like what they ask.
Okay. Yeah, the questions are pretty good, I think. Yes. Okay, so first question. Any challenges due to cultural difference? So we have problem about our cultural difference.
No. You think? I don't know. My personality, like, just open mind, uh-huh. so I always understand you, mm-hmm. and also I'm not so much like
you're not so much
strict
culture, yes, Korean, yes. right? So yeah, and mm-hmm. you're so much interested in new culture.
Yes. So because my personality like always me find like other culture.
Yeah, exactly. So we actually talk a lot about our culture, mm-hmm. right? I talk a lot, mm-hmm. like in my country we do this, mm-hmm. and like. You tell me like, mm-hmm. oh, in our country, like in mm-hmm. Korea, we do this style. Mm-hmm. And yeah, like also you teach me so much about Korean culture. Because sometimes I make like little bit mistakes. Mm-hmm. So you tell me. So this is also very mm-hmm. good. I learn a lot about culture, but it's mm-hmm. nothing problem. We never have problem.
I think like this. Yes, sometimes this we our culture different, right? Mm-hmm. This true, but I think this not problem. Mm-hmm. Just if we different culture, then I think like I get to feel like, oh, now I trip. Mm. Like, because this so good time, because if I meet Korean, then I cannot get this feeling. Mm-hmm. But I get this feeling, then, oh, yeah, so good. Like, now I like feel like trip.
Yeah,
like imagine trip or just I talking like other country woman, so
get more open-minded.
Yes, and also she not only Italian, also she have Senegal personality, yes. or Italian personality, also some German personality, mm. Austrian personality, so wow,
yeah, too,
it's like so,
so
much
many,
so like when I wow, okay, now I know this, so I think after I more clever or more know other country, more understand, mm. yeah, this is good.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
So we don't have problem.
Any problem, mm-hmm. yeah. Then, this next question. Have you thought about kids or marriage?
Yes.
Yes, actually about marriage, of course.
Yes,
because
of course.
We will have our wedding on October 23.
Yes. 23,
yeah.
Yes,
it's only October in 23. 20 days. Mm-hmm. In 20 days, so very excited. We already did the wedding shooting because mm-hmm. in Korea you do the shooting before, right?
Yes.
And yes, and then we're gonna have like 결혼식 this next.
Yes, 결혼식.
Yes, mm-hmm. so I'm super excited. And of course we're gonna upload a wedding vlog.
Yes, wedding vlog, yes.
Yes. And of course about kids, we're also thinking about kids, yes. Mm-hmm.
Yes, how many?
You say soccer team, right?
I want.
Yeah. I don't know if I can do this because I'm already 30.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. I hope, like, you know, if I get daughter, mm. then one also enough. But
if son, then you want again?
Yes.
Daughter.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. He really likes.
Girl. Mm-hmm. I want, yes. This is my dream.
Mm, yes, I hope I can give you.
Please, yes.
Have you both of you met each other's families and is the communication good?
Oh.
So, yes, we met our families. Like,
yes.
He met my family mm-hmm. and I met his family mm-hmm. because we went to Italy together and also before we went to Thailand, mm-hmm. like together.
Yes, yes.
And my family was also in Thailand, so mm-hmm. we met there together. And his family, we always meet mm-hmm. like on Chuseok and
yes.
Solal, mm-hmm. and also sometimes we go like your mom's house, mm-hmm. eat together. Mm-hmm. And yeah, for me, it's a little bit difficult talking Korean, mm-hmm. but I can try, and yes, it's okay. Mm-hmm. And also in Italy, my parents can speak English, so mm-hmm. you can talk together.
Yes, yes. So yeah. for me, it's like her family, like Suki time also mm-hmm. so kind. And I hope my family also do be kind for her.
Yeah, they're yes. always kind.
Yes, so.
That's always
mm-hmm.
perfect.
Mm-hmm. Yes, Mimi.
And also my sister, you know so much
yes,
because
yes.
we lived together before.
We lived together before,
one
yeah.
year mm-hmm. almost.
She's so cute, so. Yeah.
little
yes,
sister.
Little sister, yeah.
Hi, I saw you look like the girl on the drama on Itaewon class. Mm-hmm. Was it you? Yes.
Yes.
I was on the one class, one scene, so
yes.
I'm very surprised that you recognized me. Mm-hmm. How tall are you both?
Oh.
178.
178 mm-hmm.
and I'm
176. Mm-hmm.
Yes, 2 centimeters.
Mm-hmm. When she use high heels, wow, so tall.
Ah, yeah, that's why I never wear. Do you feel pressured to be thin in South Korea or in the Euro, as in the EU, like Europe?
Mm-hmm.
Well, in Korea, yes, mm-hmm. but not because it's Korea, because like. Not everyone is super thin. Like I think that it's a big how to say, like people usually think that South Korean people all are super thin, but mm-hmm. that's not true.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't feel pressured about that, but it's because of my job
mm-hmm.
that I need to be careful and work out and yes and be careful what I eat. But yeah, that's also my personality.
Mm-hmm.
So if
yeah.
someone don't care, you don't need to take care about your body.
Mm-hmm.
Will you both stay in South Korea forever?
This not fixed. Cannot say forever.
I can yes. never say forever. I can never say never.
Yeah.
So yeah, let's see.
Yes, because my personality like always change. Like I want new. Yes, so
yeah.
I don't know later, like we go Senegal?
Maybe? Let's see.
Yes, let's see.
I would be okay because the weather is fine there. No winter. What was your boyfriend's impression of Italy? Could he move there?
I love Italy food. I don't know. This is not my culture
mm-hmm.
and my country. So always like something different.
Mm-hmm.
So I cannot talk in
Italian
mm-hmm. but yes, but I have imagined
mm-hmm.
this when I live like Bolzano and your hometown, then wow, you're so calm when I old and something, then I want less, then I think yes, I want to go there.
Yeah,
yes.
very calm.
Yes, very complex. Yes.
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 Mm-hmm. But we don't need to move now,
yes.
so it's okay.
Yes.
So we have future plans. No.
Soccer team.
Make soccer team. that's a big plan,
mm-hmm.
but yeah, we don't have like big plans. The only real plan is our wedding.
Mm-hmm.
So
yes, now
yeah,
yes, we need
get
wedding.
Ready.
Yes,
uh-huh. Sono invitata al matrimonio. Like she asked, I'm invited to your wedding. if we make wedding,
uh-huh.
and yeah, if you wanna come to Korea, of course.
Welcome.
You're so body goals. What's your workout routine? I already shared my workout routine in another video, but actually just walking and yoga and yeah, not eat too much. That's it. What
think,
about you?
I think you need show
more
your routine
mm-hmm.
maybe.
Okay,
mm-hmm.
then I will make
mm-hmm.
one more video about it.
Mm-hmm.
How long have you been together?
3.5 3
almost three
almost
2.5
years,
years
mm-hmm.
almost 3 years
mm-hmm.
we have been together. Do you often speak Italian?
I'm sorry.
Never. I never talk Italian to him
mm-hmm.
also because Italian is not my native language
mm-hmm.
like my native language is German and Polish. So yeah, but you hear me talking in Italian
yes.
when I was in Italy, so I can speak Italian,
yes.
of course, but...
Che bello,
mm. Mm, yes. And sometimes when we watch animation, Yes. Italian with mm-hmm. Korean subtitle. Mm-hmm. So yeah, what do you most like about one another? So what mm-hmm. do you most like about me and what I most like mm-hmm. about you?
Yes, I understand, but I like you first, your personality.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Yes.
And also your face.
My face. Mm-hmm. And I really like your personality as well, especially like I like you so calm person mm-hmm. and humble person, not too much blah 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 blah. I really
I
like
so.
This.
I love me, yes.
Yes, and of course your face. I really like it. Who was attracted to who first?
Me.
Yes. Are you sure? How do
yes.
you know this? How long have you been together and where did you meet first? We met first in Hongdae. Yes,
mm-hmm.
this
yes,
was
Hongdae.
Our first date. Are there many like Malaysian couples in Korea, like black and Asian couples?
Maybe yes, but I think it's like more like black men and Asian girl.
Yes, exactly.
Yes,
like
they. Many.
Yes, this. But I also like some of my friends who mm-hmm. are black. They have like Korean husband. Mm-hmm. So yeah, I do know some, but not so many. So,
yes.
Yeah, but some there. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Then the questions on YouTube. Mm-hmm. Where would you guys live if you were get married and start your family? Mm-hmm. So I think we're gonna live in Korea,
yeah,
right?
In Korea.
I hope in Seoul.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
But
yes.
yeah, at the moment we live in Seoul and mm-hmm. yeah, I think we're not like thinking about going anywhere else right now. So, but
mm-hmm.
let's see, we can never
yes.
see how it will go. Mm-hmm. What was the first thing you noticed about each other? What
mm-hmm.
was like the first thing that you see? I know your smile. I really like, I already told you first
mm-hmm.
date,
mm-hmm.
right?
Mm-hmm.
I really like your smile.
Yes.
So.
But I see like your eyes.
Ah, my eyes.
Yes.
Mm.
So because we have different eyes, but
mm.
she, her eyes so big. So, wow, like this. Yes.
Who said I love you first?
Me.
You?
Yes.
Yes, I think yes.
Mm-hmm.
Where
mm-hmm.
do you guys go on first date?
First date.
That's
yes.
Hongdae
and go Hangang.
Hangang and yes.
Yes, this time.
So good.
Mm-hmm, so
yes.
good.
Yes, that was the last question.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, finally. Okay, yes, thanks for watching this video.
Mm, thank you.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah.
Grazie.
Grazie.
Yes.
Mille grazie.
Mille grazie.
And in German, you remember?
Danke.
Mm,
danke schön.
Good, good. He learned a lot of Italian and German when we were in Italy last month. So, yes, thank you so much. If you have any other questions, please let me know in the comments below. And please like and subscribe. And see you next time.
See you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.